How do you take an RV from this to this? Rhino Eco Coat. Water and roof damage can cost thousands. With more consumers keeping and not replacing their current recreational vehicles, the service industry for trailers and motorhomes has grown tremendously. Traditional repair materials like Dicor rubber or sheet plastics require renewed UV protection every 2 years and generally fail or have an undesirable appearance within 8 years. Rhino Eco Coat is a spray-applied 100% solids hybrid polyurea that forms a long-term barrier against water intrusion. It contains UV stabilizers and leafing aluminum pigment, which offer a high reflectivity index. So not only will the roof have watertight protection, it'll continue to look new for many years. The steps to apply Rhino Eco Coat are pretty simple. After making the necessary repairs, tape and mask off the roof and remove all surface contaminants. This can be done through various methods. Abrade all surfaces for a good bond. Clean again. Primer. Apply Rhino Eco Coat. And finish by removing all tape and trim. We know that Rhino Eco Coat is revolutionizing the RV industry. But don't take our word for it. Meet Frank and Sam from San Diego RV Center. So Frank, how did you come to partner with Rhino?
We were just looking for a better product than the rubber roof. Just didn't seem to be fitting the bill. We were doing rubber roofs at the time, and Rhino name being what it was, we just contacted Rhino and asked if they had a product for roofs. They do. It's called Eco Coat. They were spraying it on commercial roofs, and it actually fits motorhome application real well. It has all the flexibility and everything that a motorhome needs. It's eliminates all the need for servicing the roof. It's got a thermal value of 70. It reflects heat, keeps the inside 15 to 20 degrees cooler. It's everything that a motorhome needs in a roof.
Do you warranty the product?
We choose to warranty the product for life. We do give a lifetime warranty on the product. Our application is what it is. You can't really mess it up too much. The product precedes itself again. It's Rhino. They've been spraying it in truck beds for 30 years. It adapts to the motorhome roof and is a great roofing product. They've been spraying it on commercial roofs, and there's just nothing that touches it.
What are the benefits if you are talking to your peers in the industry?
Well, you know, we're installing a real roof on a motorhome. It's not just a piece of rubber painted white that's going to wear out in 7, 8, 10 years. It's a real roof. It's going to keep the water out of your motorhome. And that's really the enemy of a motorhome is water. Water gets in the wall, it can leak in a hole the size of a pencil lead. It can never evaporate out of that hole. Once you spray the Rhino roof on, there are no more holes. You don't have to go up and service your roof ever. Typically, it's $500 or $600 every 2 years to service your roof. You really are supposed to be up there every 6 months and looking at it, but you should do a complete roof seal every 2 years to make sure that you don't have any leaks in your roof. With the Rhino, you don't have that problem anymore. Once you spend the money and you do it, you're leak free for the rest of the life of the motorhome.
What is the best feature of the Rhino Eco Coat?
You know, it's just a no-brainer to do this. To put a piece of rubber on your roof again that's going to last 8 years, it just doesn't make sense. To spray a 30-year roof on your motorhome is going to make your motorhome last 30 years.
How is this going to revolutionize the industry?
Really been a, when people would call for a rubber roof, we used to get 3 out of every 10 people that called. They'd call around, they were looking, you know, they're trying to, it's a bidding war between other RV places around San Diego. We'd get 3 out of every 10 roofs. Every person that calls does a Rhino roof. Once they hear the benefits, once they hear the temperature drop inside, they hear the no more servicing, they hear a 30-year roof, they hear there's no more leaks and water leaks in a coach, they hear that the water is what damages a coach and tears it, you know, destroys it from the inside out, they're married to us. And then once they come here and we put their Rhino roof on, we have a customer for life. We would do it again if we had the choice, and we would do no other product.
Why do insurance companies like the product?
Since I'm bringing GMAC on board, all the other insurance companies sign off. If they get a rubber roof and there is damage to the rubber roof to where it needs a new rubber roof, it's the same price to put a Rhino roof on it, and they know they are out of the roofing business forever.
Can the product be customized, and how long does it generally take?
Each job is a custom job. Each motorhome is different. They're not cookie cutters, so the amount you're going to be spraying and where you're going to be spraying is different for each motorhome and each customer. Each customer may want something different. Some customers want us to come down the radius in the back and the front further to cover their marker lights so they're completely sealed. Some just want to do the bare bones roof to keep it from leaking. We also have other processes where when we put the material up there, we just go back and repaint the stripes that used to be there. On some of the higher end coaches, you have customers that they have full paint that it wraps around the roof. Well, they still want that look. So you can paint the material with the standard automotive paint that we do use.
So as you can see, Rhino Linings gives you the asked for solution wanted by RV owners everywhere. Everyone wins with Rhino EcoCoat. Contact us today if you'd like more information on becoming an applicator.